performance task in Earth Science, the 3D solar system, by Gabriel Narciso V. Pastoral. This is our objectives. Number one, to be able to make a 2D or 3D model of the solar system using recyclable materials. Number two, to be able to demonstrate and explain the different features of the solar system. Our materials for this solar system model are poster paint, paper mache from old scratch papers and leftover balloons, old Christmas balls, paint brushes, tape and glue stick, electric fan motor as the rotator of the model, big circle made from illustration board or cartoon. For the step one, we will blow the balloons to the desired size of your planet and make that as the base of your paper mache planet. Let the paper mache dry overnight. Step two, time to make some paint. Paint your planets and have some fun. And let the paint dry for like an hour or so. And this is how it turned out. Step number three, put your planets into the illustration board using hot glue stick. Be careful and ask for eye supervision because you might get burned. In the step number four, launch your own solar system. I made my solar system orbit by putting it on the top of the electric fan motor. Cool space science facts about the whole solar system. Did you know that the sun makes up 99.86% of the solar system's mass? Mercury is named after the Roman messenger to the gods. Venus. Venus spins in the opposite direction to the most of the planets. The Earth is the only planet that can sustain life. Mars is home to Olympus Mons, the solar system's tallest volcano. Jupiter is large enough for the Earth to fit inside 1,000 times. Saturn has the second largest moon in the solar system, Titan. Uranus is the coldest planet in the whole solar system. Neptune orbits the sun once every 165 years. Hope you enjoyed this video. This is Gabriel Narciso V. Pastoral, your guest astronomer. May the force be with you.